Hey everyone, it's Anushka, and today I'll be doing Christmas snail art. The colors I used were white, red, green, gold, and a base and top coat, as well as a blue striper. First, put two pieces of striping tape, or regular tape, and fill it in with red. Remove the tape, and then take your blue striper and draw an X through the red. That didn't work out so well. I just used two red dots to make it look like a ribbon. That is the song with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere. Then take two pieces of striping tape or regular tape again and put them in a Christmas triangle tree shape. Then fill it in with green. Then I added a golden dot at the top, some gold and red dots for ornaments, and then finish it off with a top coat. For the ring finger, simply put a gold polish and then a matching gold glitter polish on top of that. The reason I used white base was just to make the gold polish look a bit more bright. You could totally add a gold star stud or make a gold star, but otherwise you can just finish it off with a top coat. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer. So for the pinky, I got a striper and red polish and started making some stripes from thin to thick all down the nail. And you could totally use red striping tape or even take some tape and paint it with red polish and then cut it into thin strips and then put that on your nail. And that would totally work just as well. And this is a little bit more time consuming, requires a little bit more time and patience, but it depends on what you feel like doing. Then finish it off with the top coat, but make sure it's completely dry so you don't get any red smearing like I did. And finally for the thumb, I put a white base and then I'm putting a little bit thicker of a layer of red than I do usually. And then I take the green polish and apply blobs of it, but this blob was a little bit too big, but still worked. Then I take a striper and just draw lines through the red and the green to create like a water marble type look. And the reason I use a striper and not a toothpick is that whenever I use a toothpick, it drags through it and then you can see the bottom of your nail, which doesn't look very good. So I just use that. And make sure you don't swirl it too much, otherwise you'll get brown, since red and green will combine to make brown once you mix it too much. Then finally, when everything is completely dry, then apply the top coat and make sure you don't smear it too much, otherwise your colors might mix. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Music was by Pentatonix, and don't forget to subscribe.